Dealing with teens can be rough. They're moody, and sometimes they're not the best decision makers. So what makes a teen act like a teen?
Teenagers experience stress as more stressful. And if that stress is interfering with their decision making, it's really important to understand the neural mechanism that's underlying this connection between high levels of stress and poor decision making.
With help from the National Science Foundation, UCLA psychologist Adriana Galvan is conducting a pioneering study on the effect of stress on brain function in adolescents and adults. Participants report their stress level daily and come in for a test when they feel stressed out.
Okay, her brain looks good. She's in the right position.
In this demonstration, 18-year-old Nulufer Rostamji plays some risk and reward games while Galvan watches her brain function using magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI. She looks through a pair of specialized goggles, playing a game that involves wagering money.
She's evaluating the risk, and while she's doing that evaluation, we're taking pictures of her brain to see how the brain makes risky choices.
The images show how stress and risk combine to fire up what Galvan calls the reward system in teen brains.
The teenagers show more activation in the reward system than adults when making risky choice, and they're also making more risky choices than the adults are.
Complicating matters, a teen's prefrontal cortex is not fully developed. That's the part of the brain that controls the kinds of behaviors that teens could put to use in stressful situations.
Double-checking, thinking about the future, thinking about how your consequences today are going to impact you later. So what happens is that when you're stressed out as a teenager, it's interfering with your ability to make decisions because it's interfering with how the brain functions in regions that are still developing, mainly the reward system and the prefrontal cortex.
So the next time a teen gets under your skin, try and remember what's going on inside theirs. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.